when you're setting with powder, especially around the eyes, you know what I'm talking about. Powder is not always your friend. It can look really, that part of the face.
Creepy almost.
Well,
yeah.
Because that's the part of the face that's doing all the moving. Mm-hmm. So you just want to get something on there to make it beautiful, and then you don't want to start packing powder on it.